I know.
Gathered here today to celebrate the life of an amazing wife and mother. We can only talk about her influence on people.
Hi guys, tonight we're celebrating the marriage of a beautiful couple and the joining of two families. Now leave your seats and move your feet, it's time for the next song. Now leave your seats and move your feet, it's time for the next song.
Fucking dickhead, look at him. Fucking
prick. What a dickhead. And I'm not gonna die here with you.
I thought they could pick you off without me noticing. Oh. Have you got any food left? No. What are we gonna do? I don't know. You're old enough to decide for yourself. Okay. Well, do you miss it? Stupid fucking question.
Came down, I was around my bird's ass. Shame really, things were about to get interesting. So Dave, do you miss it? Do you know it before?
I don't know. I'd say so. What about you? It's normal life.
What's normal life?
Luke decided to pipe up. It's only hard for those who are not strong enough. I'm thriving.
Gary, we don't have anything.
How fucking convenient. Common one coming from you, Dave. Especially after your dad took him.
Look, mate, we haven't got any food left.
I'm not looking for food anymore.
Thank you.
You didn't have to kill him.
He was going to kill me.
He was hungry. I know you have food.
I'm fucking hungry. Don't you understand? About that food, it's for getting me to the safe land. Without it, I would be screwed.
There are no safe lands, David. How do you know that it even exists? It's only word of mouth.
I never asked for you to come with me.
I had to. For survival.
Everything's for fucking survival with you. Because without me, you'd be dead within hours. What do you offer to this?
I wanted a brother.
I'm not your fucking brother. I never asked for our parents to meet. I never asked for them to get married. And I certainly never asked to meet you. So why don't you join the rest of the family?
How was I supposed to know that my mum was gonna die? How am I meant to supposed to control any of that? Maybe your dad wouldn't have left if you weren't such a massive prick all the time. No, David, stop breathing.
Wasn't my